What's up, you guys? We're back with another Custom Zombies map. We are playing Dear Fubu Bunker. I'm not even gonna try pronouncing the name. But, description of this map, it's pretty much the name is right there. The name of the description of this map was pretty much it's a abandoned Japanese bunker. And I guess it's like a tiny ass little map.
Max ammo. I love the type of max ammo sound.
That was it.
Oh,
50.
Hey, get your own window. Go to the void, I mean. Or whatever that portal, whatever portal, whatever it is.
You played this map.
I played it with you.
The first time we're playing it.
I didn't mean to buy the door.
Okay.
Say what my window. Mine.
You opened the window, so you got the window behind you.
Fuck you.
Got two windows behind you.
Area. Go somewhere else. Get your own points.
Double points.
Dude, what the hell?
Because you don't have a fucking gun, and I'm not getting stuck up behind.
Now I've gone down. Mind your own area.
I'll go down there and hip slap your ass.
You ain't gonna do jack shit. Oh no. I hope that day doesn't come.
Forget you're planning to fit in with me and Octavia.
Oh, this is about to be loving hell now.
You want me to take back what you said?
You don't be trolling
me.
You don't be fucking trolling me and Octavio so much. Dude, what the hell? I thought you were watching that window.
Well, I don't have an automatic weapon like you.
There's one right there.
Man, I don't like that.
Are you kidding me? That's the wrong view.
I'm all about the console.
I love all weapons. It doesn't matter. Stop, don't come on for kills. Can you stop? Stop, please.
Max ammo.
How many times are you gonna keep doing that?
Helping.
You're not helping, you're stealing my kills. I can't with this. You always steal my kills every fucking time.
No, I'm helping you.
You're not helping.
Yes, it is.
Game point, you're stealing my kills. I'm perfectly fine without you stealing my kills for once. I love fucking with you. No, I haven't.
How do you know the boxes?
I've just opened random doors. That's the question. That's the thing. I did play it part, it was probably because I was testing something out. But I haven't fully played it now.
Did you even turn on the power within that room?
Oh, I didn't even see it. That's fucking weird, like the fucking Wonderwall part first out of the box. I'm tripping, I didn't even see that. Come on, I'm a dumbass. Sure we haven't played this map?
I have never played this map.
I swear I thought we did. Alright, I'm going cuckoo then.
Insta-kill.
I'm set.
Oh, you're fucking kidding me. How did all this gun? I fucked myself up. I was a dumbass not reloading my weapon. The fuck? You got the mark too. What the hell? My gun did no fucking damage. Damn, I was not expecting you to revive me, dude. I always end up dying. Dude, I bought my jug.
What the fuck?
I don't have jug. I was trying to get it.
Why would you buy the book?
You told me to.
You're gonna go somewhere, you sit right here. You camp up here, I'll train upstairs.
Dead. Really? You let a zombie down here.
I don't know how, barely.
No, we just one came down and attacked me behind.
Guess we have to go camp here. Because... stairs, Cody.
I just shot random.
I don't know. have your fucking thing out. Shoot anytime you see me back up.
Speed call next. I don't get that much ammo left. Oh, never mind. Wonderwall, so that was fun. I'll let you kill. Give you the points.
Cody.
Huh?
What would you do if I tell you we have to redo this map?
I'd be pissed.
I'm not recording.
You're fucking kidding me.
Nope.
I can't do this map again.
Too bad we have.
Tell me you're fucking with me. I'm fucked up shit.
I was fucked up.
That's already a struggle as it is. You're almost there. 5,000. Man, who beat this map? He was North Point. That's some fucked up shit.
Enjoyed this map. We'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.